to live here. In fact, this is where they planned the attack in 86. The brigade set off an explosion at the wall, killing hundreds. Tyrak found it after the attack. Those still here were arrested, and many were never heard from again.